Nitin? Nitin, look what I found. Our childhood pictures.
Look at us. How different than we look now. Is that a pineapple cake? Oh, we would rather love a chocolate cake now.
Exactly. Look at that yellow dress Mom made me wear. My favorite color is blue now.
Yes, yes. Those half pants won't even fit me now. I feel taller and confident now.
I'm sure we can never meet our friends wearing such clothes now.
Come, you both. Let's have some fruits. As you grow, you will notice many changes in your body and lifestyle. The human body undergoes several changes during adolescence. The most important change, which marks puberty, is that boys and girls become capable of reproduction. Like girls between the ages of 12 to 16 start to menstruate every month for 3 to 5 days.
Yes, that's right. Boys face various changes in their height, voice, and body too. They might notice a sudden discharge in sleep or when they wake up. This is a sign of hitting puberty and is normal.
It is important to maintain personal hygiene at the time of menstruation and nocturnal emission. Please wear clean clothes that are washed and dried under the sun.
Komal looks upset. I wonder if she's okay. I should talk to her. Komal, how are you? You seem disturbed. Is everything okay?
I don't know. I just feel I don't look as good as other girls. I don't want to join the picture and spoil it.
You are beautiful just the way you are, Komal. You are so talented and draw the theme for school diary every year. The real beauty is hidden in us. We often express it through our skills and art.
But I have a short height and people tease me that I would never grow tall or hit puberty.
These are just stigmas and stereotypes related to adolescence. Do you remember Meena ma'am's class?
As adolescents, you will come across various taboos and stigmas associated with puberty. But you have to overcome them and educate others around you on the same. If a girl of 16 years hasn't hit puberty, that just means she will attain puberty at her own pace and nothing else.
See, Komal, like these flowers, we also bloom and grow at our own pace. We all carry a special ability in us, just as these flowers carry fragrance. What matters is the beauty inside us, inside you.
Come, let's take a picture.
It is essential to embrace the changes that come with puberty and draw comfort with them. Establish empathy with your peers and make them understand if they seem disturbed. If you come across anything challenging, feel free to talk to your family, teachers, peers, or special adolescent-friendly health services from government clinics.